What's going on, guys? MUTGamers UK, and welcome to the fourth installment of Quest For All Madden. It's been like a week since I last brought you one of these, but my last game, I barely lost. I lost by 3 points. So we're going to try and get the second win today, improve our record to 500, and just, we need to get the hell out of rookie second string. So let's dive into it. Third and five. Come on, defense. Let's get a stop. Oh, yes! Gerard Mayo with the pick. Get in. Here we go, DeMarco Murray with his first handoff. Why is it lagging? Hang on, why is it lagging for me on offense? But yeah, when he was on offense, it was perfectly fine. Something's up here. Come on, Greg Olsen. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, no, I'm going to have to go for it. My fourth and 14, I'm going to try and hit AJ Green or Brandon Marshall here. I need to get this first down, or at least get a touchdown. Brandon Marshall it is. And it was at this point I realised I should have hit AJ Green. Come on. Oh, fuck, of course it doesn't work. Anyone else it'd work, but it won't work for me, will it? Oh, well, look at that. The lag is suddenly disappeared. Fucking joke. Oh, look at this, look at that. Look how fluent that is. There's absolutely no lag whatsoever, but yeah, when I was on offense, there was lag. You watch when I get the ball back, how much lag there is. Oh, Sean Lee intercept that, man. Damn it. 36, come on, defense, let's go. Are we getting slants? Oh, it's incomplete, Gerard Mayo again. Come on, offense. Oh, the lag is back. Oh, look at that lag. Look at the lag switch. Look, the lag is back, man. Fucking... I'm getting lag switched. I am so getting lag switchy. If you ever need the proof that lag switching existed, this is the game right here. I don't believe this shit. I'm literally getting lag switched. Look at it. When he was on offense, it was perfectly fine. Come on. Yeah, DeMarco Murray. He's got a blocker out in front who he's outran. Oh, spin move. DeMarco Murray's gone. DeMarco Murray. Oh, scream for the touchdown. Let's do a bit of showboating. Yeah. Yes. Don't fucking lag switch me, you motherfucker. Yeah, 7-0. Come on, defense, first and 10. See, slant plays all the time. Fucking hell, call something else, man. Come on, interception. Come on. Woohoo, Darius Slay. Oh, he might have a four-string corner. Oh, he's playing a four-string corner because this guy was constantly going no huddle, has entered the game, and he's got a pick six. Yeah, Darius Slay with the pick six, 14, zip up before halftime. Let's go. We're near halftime. Where's he going? Oh, it's a sack. Yes. Robbie Quinn with the first sack of the game. Oh, and he's quit. There's the quit, ladies and gentlemen. And to be honest with you, I'm really happy because that game was annoying. The lag was unbelievable. I mean, it was laggy in certain places, and it wasn't consistent lag. I think that guy was definitely doing something. Either way, I never kicked his ass, but I won comfortably. Let's put it that way. I would have won comfortably. Yeah, that's it. I'm 2-2. Woohoo! Hang on. Before I start gloating, let me just make sure that this actually was him quitting the game and not me. Yeah, 2-2. Woohoo! It was him. He quit the game. Yes, we're 2-2, guys. I'll try and bring you these a bit more regularly now because I've got my team up to the way I like it. So yeah, I'll definitely be bringing you more of these. But yo, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and I will see you for the next video.